Hello everybody, I'm in the Littlewood, also known as Martin, and welcome back to the channel. So you're about to check out a ton of gameplay footage that I got on Friday at the Nintendo Switch event of Splatoon 2. So I thought I would put my best bit of gameplay in first, and what's really annoying about this is the camera died halfway through that match. Following that, you can see a match playing entirely on the Nintendo Switch unit itself, and then in the third game, we go back to playing on the big screen with the Nintendo Switch docked and using the Pro Controller. And per Nintendo's request, all of this footage had to be shot over the shoulder, so there's not much I can do about that, but hey, it's better than no gameplay, isn't it? Let me know what you think to the game in the comment section below, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!
Thank you.
destroying us.
Growing up in Boulder.